I also, I just don't really, I don't know. Doctors, some of them are cool, but some of them are just like the worst, you know, especially if you meet them outside the office. You ever met a doctor like at a party or something? And they're like, hey, how's it going? I'm like, oh, well, nice to meet you, Greg. He's like, whoa. Actually, I prefer if you call me doctor. I didn't go through 7 years of medical school just to be called Greg. I'm like, no, your mom made that mistake. Fucking Greg. I'm like, what do you want me to say? Nicknames? We're doing nicknames now? I'm like, why am I calling you doctor? I'm not in your office. You're not looking at my asshole, Greg. So why don't you put another Bacardi Breezer in the koozie and shut the fuck up, Greg? We're doing nicknames now? You want me to call you doctor because you did 7 years of something in your 20s that doesn't affect me at all? You want me to call you doctor? Well, guess what I did in my 20s? I smoke bongs. You gonna call me Captain Bong and salute me every time I walk in the room? We're doing nicknames. You call me Captain Bong. And if you want me to call you doctor, why don't you just take a peek at this asshole real quick?